The Lalgudi Bani, as it is famously followed by most of the violinists today, has been evolved after a lot of research work and after a lot of hard work. There is a lot of scientific research that has gone into evolving this style. He has a technique, Patishola. I forgot that. Okay, we'll come again.
Continue from here.
No, 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 we'll come again.
It's okay, you can continue because we are going to break it in.
Srikant, if I see if that is clear.
Yeah, yeah.
No, no, not that. What? Whether I can.
Okay.
The Lalgudi Bani, as it is said by. Gudi Bani in Varlama. The Lalgudi Bani, as it is known, is the closest to the Gayaki style. Like a singer sings, reproduce the music in human voice. A lot of research work has gone into it, and every fingering and every bowing technique has a great scientific reason to it. He has done a lot of research work and evolved the style to bring out the nuances, the modulations, everything that is possible in the human voice.
What, for example, what are the bowing and fingering techniques?
That I can't say. Huh? I won't be able to say that.
You were talking about the Lalgudi Jayaraman as a technicalist. Have
yeah.
you heard any of this?
Early 50s, 40, 30.
Tell me about this. Have you seen any of this?
My father started as an accompanist in the early 50s. I was not even born then. He has accompanied nearly 4 to 5 generation of vocalists, veteran vocalists. I have had the opportunity to listen to his tapes. And also had the opportunity to listen and see him accompany the recent generation of artists. As an accompanist, I think that my father has set a standard, and he has taken the role of an accompanist to greater heights. He has made the whole concert come as a very lively performance, like you watch a tennis match. He has faced each and every challenge of the. My father started as an accompanist in the late 40s, and since then he has accompanied nearly 4 to 5 generations of veteran artists. I have not had the privilege of listening to all these concerts in person, but I have listened to many of his audio tapes. As an accompanist, he has set great heights. The role of an accompanist has become a very challenging one ever since he started accompanying the vocalists. For every rhythmic challenge or a melodic challenge, he was able to come with a perfection. Can you cut it there? Yeah. Yeah. He had the ability, he had Vandala, he has there. Is that okay? Okay. Yeah. Can I start here? He could easily adapt the style of a vocalist and reproduce it when his turn of melodic raga, alapana or anything was performed. When you listen to only the accompanying bit, the violin bit of any audio tape, you can easily figure out for which vocalist he was accompanying. For example, GNB sir, or Madramani Iyer or M.D. Ramanathan. For anybody, he could easily adapt the style and reproduce it. Also embellish it with his individuality. And he made the concert very lively, like a tennis match, by his quick repartees for all the rhythmic challenges. I don't know how to answer that question.
accent.
அடே நான் போசிட்டாங்க நின்னுகா அடே நான் தான் செய்ய நீ திங்கும் தம்பிங்க கடி போய்
Well, jumping means, can we take it in low?
Yeah, yeah, I'll take it.
Huh?
ரன்னிங் பண்ணி எடுத்து
அவசரப்படாத இத்தனை டைமிங் அப்புறம் பார்க்கலாம்.